Alright, everybody, we are back. Welcome back to Subnautica. Those watching the stream, thank you very much for stopping by and watching. If you can, please hit that follow button. It helps me out a lot. If not, don't worry about it. Let's see. So, yes. I think our next move is we are going to go back outside, catch some of these fish. We're gonna cook them up. Actually, probably gonna catch all these fish. Pick our grav trap up and move him back over here. And we'll set him back on 5. Yeah, the grav trap's weird, man. It just kinda scoots around everywhere. Yeah, see, it won't actually do anything, though, until there's something to pick up, so that's interesting, but apart from that, not much else, you know. We can cure them, though, so if you cure the whatever fish or whatever else, they last longer, and aside from that, I don't think you get anything else, like, nutrition-wise. Alright, so we got a cured one, gives us plus 23 food, minus 2 water, 23 plus 3 water. So, we're gonna probably eat those two. We're gonna keep the cured one in a single portion, dehydrating, but keep well. Alright, well, so we do have ourselves a repair tool. I don't remember if we need anything else. But we're gonna take a quick look down here. Meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. And this bad boy is a moon pool. Yes. Oh. I thought for some quick second there, I thought that it was all the pieces that we needed. Is this a Cyclops piece? What the heck? Yeah, I gotta tell you guys, so playing this before, I guess before it was totally done, it was so much harder. These bits for the Cyclops and stuff would be like way out there and be randomly sparse throughout the whole world. Here's our... Ow! Oh, it's that thing. I'm gonna try to have to sneak it. 30 seconds. I just have to take it. Alright. Let's see. I think we might be able to make it. Oxygen. Whew. Alright, but yeah, so what we want to do is a self-scan.
Self-scan complete.
Vital I am infected.
Normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
And I guess, you know, might as well. Since we're here, we'll take one of these. Heal ourselves up. Alright. But, ooh, you know, we have to make the laser cutter, don't we? Tool, laser cutter, diamonds? Okay. So, obviously, we have the cave sulfur. We probably make a battery, but we have not come across any diamonds, I don't think. No, but, I mean, we have come across lithium. So, I mean, it's possible. But it's not going to happen just yet. Alright, so our next step is we are actually going to go inside the Aurora. I think that's our aim for today. Hopefully those watching on stream, you guys are enjoying it. Let me know in the chat if you are. quartz. I hate those sand sharks. Get out of here. I think the problem with the sand sharks is they move super fast.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
There he is. Ooh, run for it. Run. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know if you guys saw that thing down there. He is... Ow! God. Get out of here. Stupid little punks. See, now this is where you would use the propulsion cannon. You could pick these things up and move them. And then get down in there. Which, if I'm not mistaken, is that what you have to do now? We might not have to.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Try to stay away from those little cave jumpers.
Caution. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
Make a wrong turn? Ow, get, stop biting me. So they've changed just a little bit since I've last played. Like everything in the game just changed a little bit. But there is a big baddie down there that we do not want to mess with. I can't even see what that was. Okay. Oh, another fire extinguisher. Good. Got a battery out of that, was worth it. Alright, let's get back our flashlight.
Aurora systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Exiting sleep mode. Loading voice recognition. Engineer Barkley and Chief Technology Officer you identified.
Drone, get me a propulsion cannon.
Repulsion cannon retrieved.
Hey, Barkley. Install that circuit box with that repulsion cannon and you'll punch a hole in the cargo bay.
Damn it, drone. I said propulsion, not repulsion. Recalibrate sensors.
Senses recalibrated.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweak the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone, I know...
His name's Albert now.
Albert, I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you'd bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Propulsion cannon retrieved.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvies.
Oop. Alright, let's see. Since you gave the drone a personality. It's kind of funny. Ooh, what is that? Hey! Torn up paper everywhere.
Integrating new PDA data.
In open space, we crossed the galaxy and installed a phase gate to send ships to mine resources to build more expensive ships to install fancier phase gates. Are we trying to exhaust the galaxy or just ourselves? Use birthday, week before we get home. We can hold not enough critics of Terry Panini. Cargo bay code 1454. Launches the
integrating new PDA data.
These space are due to expand. Travel space dock on the edge of Altera space. Take the phase junk. So blah 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 blah. Basically, they're just trying to expand. How much, we got a plenty of room, okay. Give me that battery. Get a trash can.
New blueprint acquired.
Ooh. Alright, so I think the fire is respread. So it might not be worth getting rid of all of them. Know how to make a proportional cannon. We may have to come back and make one. I'm not sure though. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. So they made it so you kind of have to have the propulsion cannon. Kind of a pain. Alright, so basically what we're going to have to do is walk ourselves all the way back. Or run. Holding down shift on the... Ah! God. Jerks. Gee, that one's all green and infected. Ow. Jeez. Hopefully that big baddie's not down there waiting for me. We are gonna try to leave him alone, not look at him. Okay, he He's gone to sleep. He's hiding. I think with those, as long as you don't get too close to them, you're okay. But yeah, those guys are, they're nasty. You don't want to watch them or look at them. But again, everyone that's joining me on Twitch, thank you for stopping by. It's getting very dark all of a sudden. Very dark. Yeah, then like an eclipse. Yes, that is exactly what's going on. Okay. That moon is very, very close. Alright. Let's see, so we got a scanner. Laser cutter. Oh, so we need a wiring kit. I don't know if we have any silver. We have one silver. So we need to find us at least one more silver. I'm gonna keep both these on us. Water. Oops. Oh, we've got plenty of batteries, so that's good. And now the nice thing is, so it used to be at least, when something required say a battery, right, and you had one that was more or less empty, you could actually use that instead. And it wouldn't matter. Alright, so we got a little bit of a heal. Need to find us one more silver.
Remember, the materials you gather are the property of the All Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Well, we might be able to make that laser cutter now. Come on, give me some silver. Oh.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Come on, silver. Alright, so we should be able to make everything we need. We'll make a propulsion cannon, and we will make a laser cutter. Take that. I'll take that. That and that. I don't think we need anything else. Tools. Nope. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to see if this works. Go to R. Yep, we're going to go like that. It's going to recharge our battery for this guy. Pop that battery away and that one away. Keep hitting the wrong button. And then we're going to see. Yes. Haha. Still works. Alright, so we got that, and then propulsion. We need a wiring kit and a battery. Okay. Let's see, that's at 80, that's 81, that's at 60. So Might be able to switch the battery out of there. It's always a good idea to do that. I mean, I know it sounds kind of dumb, but you know, we're on a foreign world. We gotta make what we can do with what we can. All right, so let's see. Oh yeah, wire and get. But yeah, so that's why I love being here by the Aurora for a base. You have access to all these materials that I don't think you have access to anywhere else. At least not in, you know, same amount of abundance, if that makes sense. You know, I think we're doing okay on time, so I think we're gonna just book it on back. Going the wrong way. Yeah, I was. Alright, so now that we have the propulsion cannon and we have the laser cutter, we ought to be okay. Have we checked this thing out yet? Oh, another fragment. We definitely do not want to be low at all. We don't want to see our friend down here. You want to see him? No. Okay. But yeah, basically, I believe... leave me alone, man. This guy is, like, just speedlining right towards me. But, go in here, and we set our propulsion cannon to number 2 for now. Dang it. Come here. We'll get eaten by that guy. The launching uses quite a bit of power. But, I don't think that we are going to need the knife, so we are going to rebind that there, and, yeah, I think that will probably be good. Alright. Alright, well, this guy's done. Just drop him.
Ooh. Yeah.
Alright, come on. All right, let's see what's down here. What is this? Okay, so this is where you'd use a laser cutter. Is this the storage room? What was the code for the storage room? The shaking. 1454. Nope. All right. So what we're gonna do though? cut this door open. It does take a good minute and does use a lot of power. Probably should have bought some of those batteries with me. Initiate slingshot maneuver around 4546B. High velocity energy pulse detected on planet surface. Emergency distress signals into Alterna. Impact detected. Life pod bays on starboard side. Compromise. Outgoing communications compromised. Emergency evacuation initiated. Captain Howitzer, life pods 1 through 25 launched successfully, entering planetary atmosphere, massive impact registered, drive course shield compromised, emergency bounce backs received from 8 life pods on planet surface, human life signs detected over long range at T plus 8 hours of 1. So, we're only the one left. Personnel unaccounted for, non-essential systems, maintenance chief, Riley Robinson. Which I believe, isn't that us? I think that was us. Non-essential. Alterna HQ rescue solution received at high priority. Monitoring equipment failed at 13 hours after the crash. Alright. What else we got in here? Anything? Oh. This doesn't look like something I can get lost in. Out of the way. Alright, well, we're gonna get some more air again because that took way too long. And was unnecessary, but my curiosity got the better of me. There's nothing even in it. Dang it. Oh, hello. Ooh, another fire extinguisher. Things falling in the water. Okay. Doesn't seem to be anything else in here. Well, this is different. That's right. It's called the Prawn Suit. I keep forgetting. Ooh, power cell. Yes.
Picking up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room.
Hopefully we can get all of them. This one's on fire. Well, all right, we are at the quitting point again for YouTube, so we are going to cut the episode here, but hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did watch it on YouTube, please go ahead and hit that like button, hit the bell icon, and subscribe. It helps me out a lot, and I do really appreciate it. And those watching on the stream, just hang tight. We will be back here in a moment. All right, everybody. Thanks again for stopping by on YouTube, and we will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.